Some book change your life, some change your perspective. This one actually falls into the second category. I am Rath and I am back with review of a book that will change the way you look at terrorist and terrorism. Not going into the spoilers, let's delve into the world of the Association of Small Bombs. See these two beautiful covers? Tell me in the comment below, which one do you like more? One or two? This book was published way back in 22nd March 2016. This is a story of Khurana's and the Ahmed family. Their lives change when Khurana brothers Tushar and Nakul is accompanied by Mansoor Ahmed, who studies in the same class as them, visit a Delhi market and a bomb goes off. What follows is more devastating than the bomb going off itself. The novel opens with the detonation of a bomb by a Kashmiri man, Shoki. The bomb kills 13 and injures more than 30 people. And the remainder of the novel alternates between the perspective of Shoki and those who were injured and the family of those who lost their lives. Karan's writing has appeared in several places like the New York Times, The Wall Street Journal, The New Yorker Online, and The Paris Review Daily. There are few quotes from this book that stayed with me. When things are good, you can see no other way of living. When things are in ruins, there appears a million solutions for how this fate could have been avoided. What if I have died a long time ago and come here? He wondered. What if the defining characteristic of hell is that you are locked in an endless blind battle to reform it. But my favorite is the final one. Divide and rule. It wasn't just the British towards the Indians, but all parents towards their children. The narrative is very simple, but very powerful. It holds readers' attention. The turn of events in the book are unpredictable at times. And I like the subtle humor in the book. That's throughout the book. Beautifully holds the small joys and the small heartbreak we experience in our day-to-day life. Mahajan does a good job by shifting the perspective between the affected, the aggrieved and the perpetrators. Before moving ahead, please give a thumbs up to this video and subscribe to this channel. The editing could have been a tad bit tighter. Some of the plot points did not serve any purpose in the culmination of the book. Character development also seemed a bit incomplete. Many of the decisions made by the main character, the protagonist, felt illogical at times. This novel was a finalist for the 2016 National Book Award for Fiction. The National Book Award for Fiction is one of the 5 annual National Book Awards which recognize outstanding literary work by US citizens. Do I recommend this book or not? Absolutely. It's breezy yet moving. Go for it, guys. Tell your friends about my channel and share this torture with them. Bye-bye.